This is Vicar Dave from Holy Trinity Lutheran Church. If you would like to be removed from our call list, please press 7. And now, your encouraging word of the day. Sometimes we approach God with curiosity, but not with a spirit of humility. We enjoy participating in faith discussions, but going from talk to action is difficult for us. We have certain expectations of who God should be for us, but we don't think about how we should align our lives with Him. Nicodemus, a Pharisee, a leader of his fellow Jews, and a teacher of Israel, wanted answers from Jesus. He told him, "We know that you are a teacher who has come from God, for no one is able to perform these signs that you are performing unless God were with him." John 3, verse 2. The scholar quickly became a student. He was a teacher of Israel, but he didn't really understand Jesus' teaching. His questions showed that he was hesitant to even believe him, despite all the signs. Jesus showed Nicodemus that he had to receive the transforming work of the Holy Spirit in order to see the kingdom of God and enter into it. We need to do the same. Let's pray. Holy Lord, I long to be teachable. I desire to hear, understand, and apply your words. Help me to live as a student whose life purpose is to know you more. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord. Amen. May the peace of God give you rest this evening.